we have been going around and realized that social distancing in the transport vehicles, taxis and all that are quite accurate. But the VVIPs, the Metro Mass Transport, the Ayalulus and Co., do not observe the social distancing protocols. Are they exempted from it?
No, we are not aware of any exemptions to VVIP or any such categories. The rules as have been outlined are supposed to apply to all. We would do well to engage the minister responsible for transport so that they funnel it through the value chain and ensure. At the same time, we will also draw the attention of the police, MTTU, so that they ensure that enforcement and compliance takes place there.